And now we're going to get a little funky.